motherfucking epic.
I think that all this stuff really pushes it into the 10 out of 10 territory and a very easy badass seal of approval.